down there. Don't go in the basement, Mike! Don't go in the basement! Have you seen any horror movies? Never go in the basement to check something out. Hey guys, it's Gabriella, and welcome back to another Hooked episode, where today we are doing Seeing is Believing. If you haven't seen the other Hooked episode series and tapped videos, they're in that playlist. You can check them out after this. So this is Sarah seeing the truth? Is she in a dream? Or is she going crazy? Ooh. Before we get started, make sure you're following me on all my social medias. We have Snapchat. Grab your phone and scan that code. We have Twitter, Gabriella Scorey and 4KidsGaming. And you can also follow us on Instagram, 4KidsGaming, Gabriella Scorey. All right, let's get started. I'm so spooked out already. Sarah, hey, you up? Mike, I am now. It's 3 in the morning, Sarah. What do you want? Something weird is going on and I just don't know else who to talk to. Really? You couldn't think of someone you didn't just break up with the text at 3 a.m.? Oh snap, already the drama. I couldn't sleep, so I thought I'd watch some late night infomercials. So I turned on the shopping channel, but it's not infomercials. It's this weird video. What kind of video? It's like a night vision recording of a basement. It's really creepy. Are you sure you're on the right channel? Yeah, I'm sure, and all the other channels are normal. Maybe it's just a really weird infomercial. This is really freaking me out. Can you turn your TV on too and see if you see it? Is this really why you woke me up? Would you just turn your TV on, please? Okay, relax, I'm turning it on. Nope, just infomercials. Are you serious? If you buy the Super Map within the next 5 minutes, they'll throw in another one for free. So then what am I looking at? Your TV's probably just messed up. Wait, there's something familiar about this video. Pretty scared, is it her basement? Like you've seen it before? Not the video, the basement. Mike, I think it's the basement in your house. Oh my gosh, this is too scary already. Okay, now you just sound crazy. I know it sounds crazy, but it's true. How can you tell? I see your sister's old playhouse in the corner. I remember it from when we were down there. You mean from when you came over today and we went down to the basement to find a board game? And then you broke up with me out of the blue? Ugh, Mike, do you really have to bring that up when there's something more important going on? Why is there a recording of your basement playing on my TV? Maybe you decided to stalk me, recorded my basement, and forgot about it. Maybe you're just a very forgetful stalker. This isn't funny. If you wanted to talk to me, Sarah, you didn't have to come up with such an elaborate excuse. That's not what this is. I'm really scared right now, and you're just making this all about you. Okay, fine. I'm gonna go to the basement to prove there's nothing going on down there. Then you're going to go to sleep, and when you wake up, call a therapist. Because you're beyond insane right now. No, Mike, don't go down there. Don't go in the basement, Mike, don't go in the basement. Have you seen any horror movies? Never go in the basement to check something out. I'm already up and out of bed. Okay, let's just forget it. I shouldn't have texted. Go back to bed. Why? Because if I go downstairs and there's no camera, it'll prove that you're just saying all this stuff to talk to me? You're the worst. Do you know that? Just got to the basement. Shoot, the light's out. And on that creepy note, turn around and go back upstairs. I'll turn on the flashlight on my phone. No, she's like, see him on the TV. Going down the stairs. Mike, I can see you. This can't be real. Oh, come on, Sarah, you can't see me. There's no camera here. You're standing over by the stairs. Lucky guess. Can you please admit you wanted to talk to me? Can you please join me in my total freakout? Okay, if you could see me, how many fingers am I holding up? One, it's your middle finger, grow up. Okay, another lucky guess. I'm not guessing, I can see you. You're wearing two different colored socks, one black, one white. And right now, you're making your math class face where you're trying to figure out something out, but you just have no idea. This is getting weird, Sarah. How are you doing this? That's what I've been saying. I have no idea what's happening. You're sure there's no camera? There's nothing. It would be over where those shelves are. You mean where you're standing, where you broke up with me? OMG, Mike, let it go! It seems like I'm not the only one who can't let it go. What's that supposed to mean? I mean that I believe that you can see me. Why? Do you see the camera? No, I don't see a camera, but I think there's something else way weirder going on here. Now you're the one who sounds crazy. How can I be seeing you on my TV if there's no camera? Just think about it. Today you break up with me in my basement out of nowhere, and now tonight you can see the very spot where you broke up with me. Yeah, okay, it's a coincidence, but that doesn't explain how it's happening. You're right, I can't explain how it's happening, but I think you know you made a mistake breaking up with me. And I think you know we're supposed to be together. And somehow, something's trying to tell you that. Sarah? I'm really scared, Mike. Yeah, this is like some freaky psychic event or something. No, I don't mean about what's going on. I'm scared about how much I like you. And that's when I realized today down in your basement. Okay, hello! We don't have time to talk about our feelings! An alien or something is about to kill him! Oh my gosh, I realized how hard it would be to lose you and I just freaked. And I couldn't admit it until now. You don't have to be scared, Sarah. You're not gonna lose me until something gets out and kills him! I'm sorry, Mike. I shouldn't have broken up with you. Can you forgive me? Is this the bad time to say I told you so? Ugh, you really are the worst. OMG, Mike. The TV. It's going back to normal. Whoa, really? Yeah, I guess you were right. Why is it so hard for you to admit? You just can't help yourself, can you? Wanna watch infomercials until we fall asleep? Yeah, I hear there's a great deal on the Super Mop. Smiley face. What? What was that? That was not okay! Like, what? What is wrong with them? How are they okay? Like, what? Like, she has what? Some, like, psychic ability? Like, that was so creepy! I did not like that. Oh, my heart is pounding. I thought literally they're gonna make up and then, like, someone was gonna, like, jump out and, like, murder him with, like, a chainsaw or something. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my heart. Oh, that was scary. Okay, give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe so you don't miss a thing. Make sure you check out those other Hooked and Tapped videos. Leave a comment down below what Hooked videos you want to see me play, and I will try to get over this weird one. I'm so creeped out now. I did not like that one. Even though, like, nothing happened, but it was, like, weird. I don't know. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Bye.